Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to put in a workaround for the pound NA error in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, we are going to show you how to go from this NA error right here, found in cell G2, to returning a true if the NA error has been generated in Excel. Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that. So have you ever been in Excel and you've put in a formula, maybe like the VLOOKUP formula that we have here in G2? So basically, I'm looking up this value in F2, which is April, in my column of months over here in column A, and I want to return the value in column B. However, my data over here does not have April, so I'm getting this pound NA error, and that is kind of a meaningless error to people reading your spreadsheet. So there is a function out there that looks for the NA error specifically, and it is called ISNA or ISNA. So if you're using the ISNA function, you are going to return a true if there is an NA error and a false if there is not an NA error. So if I click in G2 and I go up here to the formula bar and I type in ISNA with a left parenthesis and then I click to the end of my VLOOKUP formula and I type a right parenthesis and I hit enter, I can now see that I'm being returned with a value of true because the function that I have in G2 has produced an NA error. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So if I go back to F2 here and I type in MAR for March and I hit enter, now is NA will be returned with a false because an NA error was not produced in this case because the VLOOKUP function did find March in column A. We go into some more detail on the ISNA function out on our blog, and I will include a link to our blog entry for that in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.